win for NU. Set number one, Arellano kept in step for the most part here, but NU pulled away late and took care of this one. And yung kalat nga yung scoring, no, Holly?
Yes, Arellano tried to make a comeback on that first set, but again, NU, a little bit too much for them on that first set, as you see the score, 25-17 for the first set.
Set number two, much like in their game against USD, I keep mentioning this, Arellano, at least for a set, has been showing that promise and that they can keep up with the best of the best that the UAP teams has to offer. But yun nga, lamang sila a couple of times midway in this set, but NU again pulling away late and taking care of this one, 25-22. And then to set number 3, nawalan na ng buhay seemingly itong Arellano.
Nawala na yung kanilang aggressiveness compared on the second set. They showed a lot of that on the second set. And also yung kanilang communication, nawala na din on this third set. They tried to come back, pero medyo nahirapan na talaga sila kasi si Enyo is very consistent. Wala tayong mapinpoint talaga na player sa Enyo na nagbigay ng madaming puntos. It's everybody's contribution on this dominating third set at 25-13.